A question from Renee Maris. My apologies if I've mispronounced that. Why is there silence regarding Mark Meadows and the January 6th investigation at the DOJ? Well, good news. And of course, this question was posed before this news broke. But Mark Meadows has now officially been subpoenaed by the United States Department of Justice. So the silence is broken. Mark Meadows is likely going to face justice. Thank God. But the subpoena is just the beginning. There is going to be a legal challenge to it because that is what all of Donald Trump's people do. They don't ever want to cooperate. They want to obstruct. They want things to not happen. So Mark Meadows is going to fight this, but this is the dude. Listen, he's been at the heart of all of this. He was the epicenter of that entire scandal. So if they can crack that nut, and I don't mean nutty as in crazy, I just mean, you know, the metaphor, crack the nut. If they can get there, if they can get that information out of him, then at that point, it's full steam ahead straight towards Donald Trump. So there's going to be a fight. They're going to have to take it to court. It could take weeks. It could take months. But he can't fight it forever. And he can't win those fights. I think he knows that. The smartest thing for Mark Meadows to do is to approach the DOJ and say, hey, how about a deal? That's what he needs to do right now. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.